there, I'm Nelu Men. You're here with me on Food and Travel Escapades by Nell. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, do subscribe now and make sure you click on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever we post a new video. And I'm here at the Hilton Colombo because we are here to celebrate October 1st. You ever wondered, I was wondering this morning, you know, I mean, it's amazing how we Sri Lankans go crazy over October 1st. Isn't that just crazy? Because we have enough and more cultural and religious festivals, you know, there's enough and more. I mean, I can understand if it was like anything that was British or Portuguese or maybe even Dutch perhaps. But why German? Why are we crazy over Oktoberfest? Well, take a look in there, because people here, Sri Lankans, we love our beer. We love good meat and we are here for a good party. I'm going to hop on to the other side. Do join me. It's just crazy atmosphere here. It's loud, it's packed with people, but I managed to get all of this onto my plate. As you can see, I just couldn't wait on my way. I had to dig into the pork knuckle. It's just absolutely yum. And they have this awesome sweet mustard that goes very well with it. I just love this combo. Oh, it's just so great. I was told by chef that you must try the salads. Apparently there are some new changes, there are some new additions to the menu. So there's pork, there's beef, there's fish, there's schnitzel, there's every meat you can think of. And there's so many salads, so much of sausages, some German, some Sri Lankan. It's just absolutely awesome. So I do encourage everyone to come here. I was also told that as a part of their don't drink and drive policy, they have tied up with Kangaroo Cabs, where you can order a cab and you get a 20% discount on that, and it also saves you the hassle of parking. And obviously you should not drink and drive. It's not worth it. It's not worth the trouble. It's not worth the consequences. So do not drink and drive. Call yourself a cab and enjoy Oktoberfest.